Hey guys, it's Queen Deja, and in today's video, I will be reacting to the, and I literally cannot believe we're doing this, but we are fucking doing this. The final, the eighth and freaking final Garden of Sinners movie, Future Gospel. Yes, I know, it's been like, what, 2 years? I think almost three since I had watched this series. And then abruptly stopped, I think because I think I got a little too tired of watching it. And then I was like, I need a break from this. But I seriously, this was like on the top and such. And I think the biggest reason why I needed to watch this is because all these other things that are about to come out. Not only for Fate in a nutshell, but then also something also with this series that is, it features a character from this series, and so I know there's a movie that's supposed to be coming out called Witch on the Holy Night, which I am truly excited to see, especially, you know, the trailer that we all saw yesterday, aka, you know, Sunday, but by the time this comes out for you, it'll be a couple of days. And so I was like, well, maybe today is the day. Today is the day for me to finally come back to this, even though I do know after this, I have the 13 episode TV show, I think one or two OVAs, and then I think, another movie. So, yeah, I'm not sure. I have to go back and look. But I am really excited to see how this is truly all going to end. I know this is going to surprise a lot of people, because a lot of people were like, yeah, she started on this, like, high, on a high note. Oh, like, and then, yeah, just to end at, like, movie seven. So first of all, I want to say sorry. I did not mean to. It just happens. I got really, like, I think at that time, burnt out with a lot of things. I felt like in the last couple of years with some of the stuff that I've been doing, I've been very much burnt out and tired and stuff. So that's why sometimes, like, I need to have those, like, little breaks and such. But I am ready to see my babies again. I'm ready to see Shiki again because, badass bitch. Badass bitch, like, yes. But just like with all the other ones and any other movies that I have officially watched, of course I have to do this in parts and stuff, so we're gonna go to the 45 minute mark. It's like the 45-25 minute mark, around where a date comes. I think it was August 3rd for this half, and then we'll continue right at that same point, but right after when Shiki gets a phone call, apparently, from what I saw in the scene. Now, with this movie, I don't know what the freak is gonna happen. Just like with all the other ones. But, of course, I did see a girl that is going to that one school that the one girl from the Witch of the Holy Night series is gonna be in. So, I'm guessing something has to do with her. Maybe she's gonna get secretly killed and stuff. I mean, you know, this is a dark series regardless. So, we've already done with the grape. The Sweet Home Alabama, everything else. So I have no idea what this one's gonna be, but yeah, go ahead and enjoy it. I'm gonna go and I'll see you guys in 1 second. Bye. All right. Part one in 3, 2, 1, go. God, it feels so weird to just come back to this. Yeah, kind of look like Boba. And there's a phone. Cheeky. Yeah. Still a gorgeous body. So we dealing with terrorists now? What the? Okay. Oh, of course, it's probably going to be a bad call. One thing, real quick. If my phone vibrates or goes off, I'm sorry. My friends are texting me. Sucks. I should not want you to return home, though. Maybe her dad wanted her to come home due to everything that happened in this damn series. Don't think a good idea. Right? I thought you would put on normal clothes instead of going home in your uniform. You want to go shopping real quick? Oh. Right? I mean, let's go. Maybe that's why she looked at her like that. Because, you know, deja vu. There you go. You look so much better now. It's cute. A puppy. Oh, excuse you, would have been nice ass. That's gonna happen. You're gonna get hit by a truck. You're like, no, you wanna die? Watch him still die anyway. because she had a vision. The fact is that she ain't saying, yeah. And you'll be like, well, how do you know? It's not gonna be that easy, though. No. That had to be cheeky. Oh, thank God. I mean, even though, yeah, the gore was good, but oh, thank God. Just a little tumble. No, no bloody good ass mess. Exactly, she doesn't. I'm sorry. Oh, cheese. He is literally me. When I go somewhere, even when I am excited to be there, and I'm like, yeah, let's go. I don't really want to be there. You know they're gonna survive this. Jesus fucking Christ. I mean, of course, 'cause she's cheeky. Bomb. Sounds good. I mean, not really shocked about that, but yeah, we all knew. Of course. Because it does make you wonder if she didn't say anything to him, none of this would have been happening to her right now, and then she possibly wouldn't have been killed. But she ain't gonna die. It's Shiki. Of course. Yeah, but you have to be doing something else as well. Unfortunately, yes. No, honey. I mean, he's seen a lot of weird ish. When you were born. I would too. Because it's the one thing you don't want to see. Like, especially if it's something close to you, dog, family member, friend, whoever. Oh, I even her little thing. Oh my God. So are we just gonna go ahead and kill her now? I mean, that would be the best thing. Right? You don't want to be out, you know. Someone might get you. So, Krista, we know that she's already seen all of this, that they would meet and everything else. It does make me wonder, like, let's say she touches Mikia. Would she be able to see his future, especially with Shiki? Because we know they're still together. What if it was your own future? Oh, shit. Okay. I get that. Right. Bush. Just, you know. He was getting up, she got up too, they brushed against each other, and then boom. He got off first, then you did. Yeah. Bye. I fucking love them. Yeah. I mean, that is, that's shade. I don't even think see it as mocking. Oh my God. Imagine if you didn't say anything to him. He would have been dead. He would have been mother effing roadkill. That looks really good, though. Aw. Something tells me that these two will definitely see each other again in the second half of this movie. So yeah, I mean, you owe everything to him. Bye. They're so cute. Even I'm not shipping it, but they're cute. Really adorable. All right. I know we paused right. Yeah. All right. So this was we're not done yet, but I do have a lot of questions on it, especially with the terrorist dude, the bomb man and such, with the bomb woman and everything else. So hopefully all these things that I am wondering will get answered in the second half. But yeah, we're getting close to the point of seeing this situation that happened at the beginning of this movie with Shiki at the garage, parking garage, and then the explosion happening and such. And then the phone at that period point blank in time. But I wonder what is gonna happen because regardless, Shiki's not gonna die. Shiki can't go down that easily. We all freaking know that. So hopefully this next movie ends in a happy note, kind of. But go ahead and pause the video and I will see you guys in 1 second for part two. Alrighty, part two in 3, 2, 1, go. All right, so who is calling her? Bomb man, of course, though. Right? So, I mean, like, let's not beat around the bush. We know. Sounds like he kind of is. Really? Yes. Bullshit. So that's what that was. Nah, she okay, see? Badass bitch. The other bombs. Oh God, here we go. Oh. This, May 31st. That was vacation. Because you found out you were cheeky. Yep, done some pretty dark, gruesome-ish, but we love her. Else. But it was sweet for you to warn him, though. A very, very short love cycle. Damn. Right. I know. This feels like the end, even though it's not the end. We got a whole 29 minutes left. Are we now going to see everything in his POV now? I mean, it makes the most sense because you do want to see, like, ish, but. Right? Just, you know, some PTSD. I feel so bad for him. She has her ways of probably staying alive, duh. Yeah, and people eat that shit up. Yeah, we don't need you to get, lost or taken. You could at least hold her hand. Oh. I mean, yeah, you know, this used to be a Bomberman, but. Yeah, you've changed. Right, you've only known him for how many years of your life, sweetie? Right? I mean, don't want that either. Which is. You better thank God every single day about that, too. Do you want to be one? AKA you. I mean, but she said her name a couple of times. Same thing to him. Old lady life. Oh my God. It's cute though. Fucking kids. You gotta love kids. Why the sunset though? Cheeky, hold on, damn. Go. Right? You say that, but with mana. Really? Was good. Honestly, to finally conclude this series. Oh my God, it's been a whirlwind. Let's just say that every single one. I mean, honestly, I don't think there was a bad one in the bunch out of these eight films, but damn, like 2 years later. I mean, it was a notable. It was something, like I said, it's been on my mind, but for a kid to get his ass beat by Shiki. Also lose, like, no foresight. You only have one left in the other eye. I mean, it's a blessing, but then, like, oh, you think after that, After that situation, yes, you change your life for the better in a way, and you think, okay, I'm never seeing her again. Boom, she shows up, and all that PTSD. I feel bad for him, though, because shit, I mean, especially if it's someone you don't really like, or just, you have a friend, and you have, like, let's say mixed memories on, and so you see them and all these memories come back, like freaking PTSD, and you're like, damn, do I really want to start another relationship with this person? I'm like, oh my god. But his relationship with her daughter is interesting. I'm guessing, like, with the next, I wouldn't say the next movie, the 13 episode OVA series, or no, not the 13 episode OVA series, the 13 episode series, maybe we might have an episode focus on them. But this was really good. I mean, seriously, to end it all, I'm glad that I finally said fuck it and said I want to watch this today, because I was just like, it's time. I need to see how this ends, truly, and what the heck is probably going to come to the end of it. But it was nice. It was really nice to see these characters at least one last time, because I don't know with, like, everything else that is with this series, when the hell I'm going to continue. It is a goal. I would love to continue this, because this is such a really good dark series, and as someone who likes the shit out of dark horror series, you know, Chainsaw Man, Jujutsu Kaisen, anything else is there. I feel like now that JJK season 2 is officially over, I need more dark things in my life and such. And yeah, this was it. I wasn't expecting, to come down the bus. Well, no, to bump into dude. He goes first, then she goes right behind him. She steps down, and then instantly she's already in her, you know, freaking premonition mode, and she sees his death, and you're like, oh, okay. I mean, that took me out. But the gore, though. 10 ads. But it does make me wonder, with what I do have left with this show, what could possibly happen next, how this is going to connect with the Witch of the Holy Night series and such, because I know that is, I think it's Tsukihime, I believe. Now, does that series have a movie besides the Witch on the Holy Night that's coming out late, what, I think this year? There's too many light novels with this series, but would I play them? Yes, because it's an interesting damn series. It's a confusing series, but I love this series so much. It's just too damn good. I mean, ugh. But I need to know what the fuck is gonna happen next. Like, you can't just end... In a way, good ending. Thank you. But you can't end like that and expect me to be like, yeah, don't watch anymore. Fuck that. But, yeah. All this shit started only because her behind... If Shiki did not go downstairs and say anything to him, then yeah, none of this would have transpired. And for wanting to kill her for so many years, shit, bruh. But something good came out of it, though. He got to live a new life. That's a good thing. But don't be like him and do the ish that you did. It makes me wonder if they're gonna, like, show something at the end. Oh, okay. And we're here again with this. Oh my god. Down there. Jesus Christ. This series. So fucking nuts, but so fucking brilliant and beautiful, and I cannot. Like, seriously, this was a good end for what it was with this series. I don't really think I have anything else to say on this, but one, to finally return back to this, like, it feels really good because, like I said, I've been wanting to watch this for the longest time, and I think I just needed that one day, and said it was that one fucking day, to be like, fuck it, we're gonna finish this. But now, I mean, what the fuck is gonna happen the rest of this? Because you end right where we began with the first freaking movie, or one of the movies. It's one of them. I just don't remember one because, like, it's been 2 fucking years, and how the fuck am I supposed to remember everything? Because I have so many things on my fucking mind. But it does make me wonder, and I think I possibly asked this question 2 years ago when I was watching this. Would... Nah. I don't think anybody else from Fate would be featured on this. Like, because it's there... It's still the same timeline, but it's still different. We've seen characters merge in different series before and such. But something tells me, especially with our, you know, ex-Bomberman and Mana, this isn't the last time that we're going to see them. I think pretty much for any of these characters, this isn't the last time that we're going to see them. Even with everything else that is left for this series, I feel like the other series, the Tsukihime and the Witch and the Holy Knight, they gotta be either mentioned or shown up. But no, this was really good. I honestly really just want to rewatch the whole freaking series anymore, but there really is no other place except to get it. So, screwed. But other than that, guys, that is our reaction towards the final movie of The Garden of Sinners. Feature gospel. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. Really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Master Squad. And of course, I will see you guys sometime in the future for the rest of this. I don't really know. So I don't really want to, like, get you guys hopes up and stuff and per se. Because I do have some other things that I want to get done first before probably jumping back into this once again. Because life, let's just say that. I got other things lined up and such that I really also want to watch just as much as this, if not more. But, I will see you guys soon to continue this series. But I'll either see you guys later on in the week, for the start of Winter Anime, and then anything else that comes out soon-ish. But until then, I will see you guys all next time. Bye!